red herring.
Duncan, it's Adora.
They're not answering.
Grab that fin and pull.
It's empty.
There's something scratched here. DQ plus VB.
Duncan must have been in here. So where are they now, and why haven't we seen Han Olaf? Just a little higher.
Why beak and not crow or bird? Poets choose their words carefully. It has to mean something.
I don't mean to rush you, but I don't know how much longer we can hold Sunny up. Do you see anything? He found the poems. Are you okay?
Much better now.
How did you get here?
Kenola smuggled us out of the auction inside of a red herring.
We found it in the saloon. That's how we knew you guys were close.
You didn't happen to see anything written inside?
We didn't have time to examine it closely.
Bluff hit us in the fountain so we'd be out of his way.
It was Isidore's idea to use the couplets as a code.
And Duncan figured out how to smuggle them out.
It was damp from the morning dew, and there were always crows on the fountain, so we waited until one landed on the beak and wrapped a wet couplet around its leg.
And the paper dried overnight and fell from the tree. But how did you know we were here?
We didn't. We just knew that you would find us.
It's what friends are for.
Whoa!
This way.
I hope you don't mind a few extra passengers!
Not at all! The self-sustaining hot air mobile home needs several people to keep it running!
You first.
We'll be right behind you. It looks like a self-sustaining hot air mobile home.
Don't let those children escape, or we'll have to find some other orphans to do our chores.
And burn.